Hello and welcome to KahindoTech. In this video, I'll show you how to view your search history. And I'm using an iPhone for this video, so things might be slightly different if you're using an Android, but they should pretty much be the same, all right? Let's begin. We'll begin by opening up your YouTube app. Once you have it open, I'll show you how to view your search history. And keep this in mind, like, this is very important. There is a difference between your search and watch history. Really, really keep that in mind. So what I'll show you is how to view your search history, not your watch history. Your search history is everything that you have searched, and your watch history is everything that you have watched. And I have another, I have other videos for watch history on my channel, so just make sure you go to, in the description or in the comments, and I should upload them. And please ask if I haven't uploaded them by this time that you're watching this, okay? So, to view your search history, look in the upper right corner. Do you see the little magnifier after the camera symbol? Tap on that. This shows you your search history, all right? This is everything that you have searched, and if you scroll down, it goes from the most recent to the oldest. So going down, you go to the oldest stuff that you have searched, okay? This is your search history. And so that's how you view your search history, right? If you like the video, give it a thumbs up. If you have any other questions or comments, please leave them in the comment section below. And definitely subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Thank you for watching.